You can't wait till you have a ton of money to start investing and think, I'm not an investor. What you got to do is say, rather than my Apple phone, let me own Apple stock. Let me own a piece of all the best companies, not just Apple. I've got to become an owner or I'll always be in scarcity. If you can invest in business, even a small amount, you can grow. And I don't care how small it is, but you got to automate.